Hey, what's going on? This is Brent over at Demon, here to look at and review our new women's Flex Force D3O padded shorts for ski, snowboard, and anything in between. Last year we came out with our men's version, had a great response, and had a lot of women say, hey, why don't we have a women's cut? So 2012, here we are, and we're proud to announce that it's out. So this is the women's version. As you can see, it's got a women's cut to it, so it's got a nice figure when you're sticking it on underneath your clothes. It's going to hug you nice and tight. It's not going to look like you have a lot of padding on. It's going to keep your figure nice and slim. We're really excited about how the cut came out. We've got a material that's very breathable, and yet it's going to feel like you have an extra layer on, so it's going to keep you warm, especially if you're skiing or snowboarding and you're sitting on the snow a lot. This is going to give you an extra insulation. We've got a draw-tight waistband here. We've got a little bit of padding on the hips and the front portion of the thighs. So if you fall in those areas, this is really going to take the brunt of it. And in the back is really where the magic's at. This is our D3O piece right here in the back. That's going to cover your whole tailbone area, the major places where you're falling when you're snowboarding, either for the first time or as a beginner, or you're hitting the park and getting a little bit more aggressive, you're always hitting your tailbone or your backside, your butt, always coming away with bruises. Now we've got the D3O there. Now one of the differences between our D3O shorts and other people's D3O shorts is that we actually run and maybe you can see it here, there's a 5mm pad inside of this. And so what that means is you're actually sitting on or you're hitting first this 5mm pad, which makes it a lot more comfortable than sitting directly on the D3O. So you've got the D3O that's going to absorb the impact when you fall on that ice or the snow or the rail or whatever you're falling on. The D3O is going to absorb that, but then you're going to be sitting on that foam pad, which is going to make it a lot more comfortable than sitting straight on the D3O. So this is a great short. It's very lightweight. It's quite inexpensive in comparison to other shorts. We've got a nice graphic on it. We're very excited to release it. Hope you ladies like it. Thanks for checking it out.